I'm standing right in front of the transit camp of Ganga Sagar Mira, and as you can see, it's just opposite the Eden Gardens right here. So this is the entrance of the Ganga Transit Mela. I don't know if my voice is audible or not. If it's not audible, I'll put the subtitles over here. Let's go inside. Now this place makes me remember of the Kumbh Mela that I visited last year, and this is one of the most pious trip Hindus can take in their lifetime in the Ganga Sagar. And this is the transit camp in Ganga Sagar, and as you can see, there are a lot of sadhus, and they are there to take the dip over every year. They come and take the dip, and it's been quite a different experience about how these things happen. So guys, I'm just going to take this around, and you can see I'm around huge number of crowd over here, huge number, tremendous amount of crowd over here. So I can see in my back lot of crowd, lot of people who are going to take part tomorrow on the pious occasion of Makar Sankranti. As you can see behind my back, a lot of people are going to Ganga Sagar to take the dip. Ganga Sagar is very near to Kolkata. It's where the Ganges meet with the Bay of Bengal. So that's Ganga Sagar, and a lot of people are going there to take the bath. And you can see they are carrying their luggages. They've come from a far away distance just to take a dip over there, because the dip is very pious and it's once in a lifetime. So guys, let's check out more. I must thank the administration, the Kolkata Municipality Corporation, and the administration as a whole, because they have arranged a lot of good things out here for all the devotees and all the people who are coming to take a bath in the Ganga Sagar. As you can see, a lot of people who have devoted their life for different religious occasions are there, and the arrangement is huge. I cannot only explain in my words. The camera will not do justice out here because it's a huge place, not as big as Kumbh Mela, but the place is very huge.
ऐसे ही जा रहे हो?
कहते हैं लोग बढ़िया बात है, वहीं जाते हैं।
अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा, किसी को पता है गंगा सागर का महत्व क्या है?
क्या सुने है कि सबसे बार बार तीर्थ गंगा सागर एक बार।
अच्छा, আর এসছেন তো এই গঙ্গাসাগরে আসার কি ইয়ে আছে, মানে এখানে এটার কি মানে মাহাত্ম্য কি আছে গঙ্গাসাগরের?
গঙ্গাসাগরের আমরা আর বছর গিয়ে না,
হ্যাঁ
মাহাত্ম্য কি আর এক বছর আমি যাই।
আচ্ছা আচ্ছা,
এই বাবু ঘাটে ছিলাম, আমরাও একই সঙ্গে যাই।
আচ্ছা আচ্ছা, তো কালকে চান করতে যাবেন?
হ্যাঁ।
So as you can see behind me, these holy men have renounced everything in their life and just taken the path of salvation as their way of life. So tomorrow is Ganga Sagar, this Makar Sankranti, on the day of which this Ganga Sagar will happen. And you can see enormous crowd behind my back. A lot of people have just come to witness this transit of this holy men from here to where they go and take a dip in Ganga Sagar. liked about the arrangement is, as you can see, so there is a lot of dustbin has been put, and they have biodegradable. So the chances of having pollution is superb. They have controlled the pollution like everything. So this is something they've done amazing. So I don't know, a lot of people won't show you this. This will not be relevant in the vlog, but I hope for me it is very relevant, because a lot of old people with sugar, diabetic, I mean they come here, and what is the arrangement is they have an excellent range of water, and then toilet for female and male. And so you don't have to worry if you are coming with your parents or the old people. Every arrangement has been taken care of. So that is super, super, super nice for me, because I feel I have old parents at home. I have my grandfather, and when I used to come on these places, I used to get scared, because these places are very crowded, and to find a toilet over here, to find drinking water over here, medical facilities over here, it's very difficult. But I think that facilities has been taken care of absolutely. अच्छी बात यह है कि अगर आप देख रहे हो पीछे, सो सभी यहाँ से सागर तक का किराया मेंशन किया गया है, और ये काफ़ी अच्छा है कि अगर आप कोई भी आपसे वो चीटिंग नहीं कर सकता, क्योंकि आप नए हो, आपको पता नहीं है कि हर जगह से डिटेल में भाड़ा लिखा हुआ है. सो ये बहुत अच्छी स्टेट फ्रॉम द बैक गेट, एंड दिस पुट्स माई एंड टू माई गंगा सागर मेला ट्रांजिट कैंप 2020. एंड इफ माई वॉइस इज नॉट ऑडिबल, एज यू कैन सी दिस इज द मेन गेट आउट हियर, बट आई डेंट एंटर फ्रॉम हियर. दिस इज द गंगा सागर ट्रांजिट कैंप मेन गेट, एंड ऑल पीपल हैव लेफ्ट बिकॉज टुडे इज 14th ऑफ जैन, एंड टुमारो इज द होली डे. सो लॉट ऑफ पीपल हैव ऑलरेडी लेफ्ट फ्रॉम हियर, एंड amazing arrangement has been done. A lot of toilets, and I must say thank you to all the people who are there, who have organized this, and they have put in the fire brigade, they have put in a lot of effort to put healthcare, to put ATMs, to put public toilets, and those things are very necessary. And these times, as we progress into more such occasions, I see a lot of cleaner, more plastic free, and most well organized. You can see health camp over there, the fire brigade, and everything is there. I mean, the facilities have been amazing, and I must thanks for Animation for doing an amazing job out here, and hope you guys liked it. And if you liked it, please do subscribe and like this video, and don't forget to place the bell notification icon.